Hi, I'm Tandy Gutierrez, founder of Unicorn Wellness. I'm an educator in the fitness and wellness industry for nearly two decades now. I'm a tarot reader, an astrology junkie, a mystic, and a spiritual teacher. So if you've landed on this video, congratulations and welcome. We all know that there are no coincidences in this world. There are opportunities for learning and gifts from the universe. So if you've landed at Unicorn Wellness, there is something for you here that the universe is putting right in front of you and saying, just take a look. We think it might help. Okay? So in a nutshell, the Unicorn Wellness Studio is a simple and efficient wellness home base for your body, mind, and spirit. I teach tools of self-care through movement, fuel, and spiritual ritual to have you engaged with your body, actively empowered, and fully capable of having a relationship with it day to day, week after week, year after year, for thrival, not just mere survival. I launched an online offering in 2013 to break through the noise of the fitness and wellness industry. I truly wanted people to see and make it more accessible that how simple true wellness can be. And that is my personal mission, to share with as many people as possible how wonderful and simple life becomes when you learn to work with your body rather than against it. And also integrating your magical divine birthright of spiritual ritual into your wellness practices to get more results by actually doing less, okay? So that's my mission. Beating your body up does not work. Taking care of your body, tending to it, respecting it, integrating body, mind, and spirit does. This is what cultivates true wellness, because your wellness is not just about your fitness. Your workout is not the entire component of wellness. It is body, mind, and soul. And as a personal trainer in the industry for nearly two decades, I know well, fine, and good that I can run you through workouts all day long. But if your heart isn't in it, if you're not truly focused, if you're not transitioning your day-to-day lifestyle habits, then none of it sticks. And it just becomes then about a workout or about this movement. It doesn't become about the beauty of your body. It's designed perfectly. But our very modern lives make it feel complicated, make it feel broken, make it feel unwell. And I'm here to teach and guide you and allow you to cultivate that empowerment for yourself, body, mind, and spirit, through very simple techniques so that you can start to experience the magic of having a physical body. At some point, you're gonna have to take the leap and trust me just a bit and really see what it's like to have a membership at Unicorn Wellness. And you can do that anytime for 30 days for free. I am willing to give you 30 days free in my studio to see if it's a fit for you, right? Not everything's a fit for everybody, but you're gonna need to give it a try to really see, because I can talk all day long and it's not really gonna matter until you give it a try. But there's a code here on the site just above me. It's TRYUW8, and you enter that code at checkout and that'll zero out your cart for 30 days free on the site, okay? There's nothing secret or weird about it. You can cancel it anytime. Your paid membership begins on day 31. So if it's not a fit for you, you just go in and cancel, and I hope you come back someday and the timing is right for you. But if it's not, you gave it a try, and that's all we can really ask, okay? So a Unicorn Wellness membership is $32 a month, and it includes everything, again, that's listed above. But the list is a fresh workout every 3 days. They're all 30 minutes, sometimes a little less. And they're all Pilates and yoga based. And we'll get into the specifics and the details of that in just a couple minutes, okay? Then you have over 300 gluten and dairy free recipes available to you on the site. You also have access to my 20-page downloadable PDF. It's the food reset. It's like the quick and efficient one that you can just print and start right away to crack your personal food code. You are also getting a monthly guided meditation from me, 3 tarot readings for the month, the new moon, the full moon, and a monthly overview. You are getting access to two private Facebook groups. You don't have to be on Facebook to be a member. It's a place to really engage and to connect daily or weekly if you like. And it is a members only group. So only paying subscribing members of Unicorn Wellness are there. It is truly private, okay? You are also getting my monthly newsletter and access to my 30 Days to Better online courses. So there is so much in a Unicorn Wellness membership. You can subscribe and pick and choose as you like, right? You can sign up and simply do the workouts. You can sign up and then delve into the food when you're ready. You can sign up and do every course that I teach in a year, but the pick and choose is totally up to you. Unicorn Wellness is a studio that has everything you need for your wellness home so that you're not trying to solve your food and nutrition elsewhere. You're not trying to solve healing and spirituality someplace else. Everything is integrated on the mat, in the kitchen, and anchored in spirit. Okay, so here we go with the breakdown of each piece because this is where the goods of the membership are. You get a 30-minute mat-based workout that's brand new every 3 days. What's special about that? You're like, there's online fitness everywhere, right? So I macro and micro cycle all of your workouts for you in perpetuity. And you go, I don't know what that means. That sounds really fancy. Okay, this is what you're getting when you hire a personal trainer. So Unicorn Wellness is truly personal training. So there are cycles to it, and I'm crafting all of your workouts on the back end for long-term body balance, equal length with equal strength. I want you to be strong and empowered. I also want you to be supple and fluid and flexible and mobile for the long run. This is not just about 30 days. This is about how do you live a well and fit life, how do you mature and age in a body and allow it to feel just as good or even better later on in years as it did in the earlier years, okay? So you have 4 week cycles every month, and you don't need to know this, I'm just explaining so that you know what you're getting when you become a member of Unicorn Wellness. 1 week out of every month, the new moon, during the new moon cycle, this is our constructive rest week. It is a full week of stretches only. Why? Because we can work out all we want, but if we don't take the appropriate time to rest, your body never gets to integrate the work and actually reap the rewards and transition and show changes. So 1 week of every month during the new moon, because that is the collective time to rest and restore, we have a full week of stretches. 1 week out of every month during the full moon is a little bit harder, more effort into the workouts because we're being amplified by the cosmos with additional energy. It's the time for hard work and drive. 2 weeks out of every month are moderate movement levels. So it's not super hard, it's certainly not easy in rest, but it's kind of somewhere in between, okay? So you have that as a micro cycle of the year, a month at a time. The macro cycle is I'm doing that for you every single month. Some months will have a highlight on upper body, arms, shoulder stability, upper back strength. Other months will have a focus on hamstrings, hips. There will always be a focus on your core. Because these workouts are all Pilates based, we come from the center out, from an empowered, integrated, safe, and stable space to allow expansion and movement in the world, okay? So all of the workouts on Unicorn Wellness are a mixed level class, meaning they're appropriate for all fitness levels. You come to the mat, you listen to my cueing, you do what you can. You'll hear me say so many times in the videos to just meet yourself on the mat. It is not about matching what my body does. I have had a practice on the mat for over 22 years now. This may be your very first day. So the goal is to do what you can, listen to the cueing, and then leave the rest of it and keep coming back because practice breeds mastery. So over time, things will get better and easier, okay? Being on the mat, everything is, all the workouts are at that 30-minute mark. Some are, you know, a minute or two more, some are a minute or two less, but in that 30-minute range. There is a very clear, precise reason for that. One, I have 3 autoimmune diseases and disorders. I had a thyroidectomy years ago, and through that process, and with years of research, finally discovered that there is a particular way to treat a body with autoimmune diseases. So one, that's to cap your workout at 30 minutes. If you go past the 30-minute mark, then you hit stress hormones. And for some bodies, that's totally fine. However, in certain bodies, and actually for most bodies, that 30-minute mark when the stress hormones kick in, then we go into overdrive as an autoimmune system. In a healthy body that has no autoimmune issues, it's still super efficient and sneaky stealthy for results because it allows for hormone balance in a body. And so what I teach as a baseline for wellness is you need hormone balance. This is what regulates everything. So again, doing less 30 minutes at a time in order to get more results. This is truly the magic of training with me, is that people have been like blasting, pushing tons of other fitness formats and they're not getting any results and they're kind of exhausted with it. And then they come to me and I'm like, hey, just come to the mat 30 minutes at a time, 4 to 7 times a week. And they're like, really? And I'm like, really? That transforms the body. Okay, so every workout is within that 30-minute range on purpose. Not only that, it's very efficient. So we have a physical body. We are a spiritual being having a physical experience. We must move in order to thrive. It is a requirement of having a physical body. So how do we do that in a way that integrates in our super busy lives? 30 minutes a day is absolutely enough. It totally works, and it allows for it to be a part of your daily life. If you can do that, less than 4 times a week, you're welcome to be on the mat, right? Better is better. If you were doing nothing before and now you're doing twice a week, wonderful. But to really get results in your physical body of feeling better, being less creaky, eliminating back pain, not having the achy, creaky hips, really loosening and strengthening the hamstrings, and getting results physically that you want to see of tone and strength, you need to be on the mat a minimum of 4 times a week for that to really happen, okay? So the workouts are crafted with care. They are really, really paid attention to, and they're not random workouts. You are not being left to just randomly move your body. I am having them speak to each other in perpetuity for the long run. So all you ever have to do with all of that fancy explanation is come to the site, log in and press play. I am taking care of you. I am your personal trainer as a member of Unicorn Wellness. You step into the studio on your time, on your schedule, and then let me handle the variations and the repetitions of that, okay? So the other piece I really want to give a little point to is that, again, we are a spiritual body having a physical experience. And so we have this balance on Unicorn Wellness of the functional and the physical and the science, with the magical and the mystical and the spiritual, right? So we need this balance between these two things. Our soul doesn't really know the difference between the physical body and itself. We, as people, understand those are two separate things, right? But this really is the home of your spirit. And the more respect and the more care you give it, the happier your soul is. So the physical does influence the spiritual, and the spiritual absolutely influences it. And what happens here at Unicorn Wellness is that we integrate those two super practically. I am all about the grounded, real, day-to-day techniques, but making them efficient and accessible, but then peppering in and really loving and understanding how to integrate the magic of being a spirit inside of a body. Okay, so the workouts take into account that. So they are cycled for the moon cycles, right? For the new and the full moon. I'm also doing your tarot readings every month that have the collective energies of the cosmos. And so I take those into account when I am crafting your workouts, because we are responding to collective energies. Sometimes those are amazing and supportive. Sometimes those collective energies are really difficult and very challenging. And we have to look to our practical day-to-day self-care techniques to get an overall balance. Because the goal is to be happy and joyful and thriving. It's not about the size of your pants, okay? The physical vehicle, you know, who cares what it looks like? But we want it to feel good and to function optimally the way it's designed to. It's designed perfectly, Okay? We just need to take care of it with some self-care tools of being on the mat, in the kitchen, and anchored in spirit. All right? So then you have your one guided meditation every month on the mat with me. Just one. I want you to be able to use it as often as possible in the month. So maybe that's 4 times, maybe that's 30 times, but it's there when you need it and when you want it. It is guided because I believe that that's the most simple way to embark on a meditation practice. Quit making it complicated. Don't do that. Okay? Just show up, just press the button, and just listen. Your mind may chatter, it's fine, but there is one guided meditation a month. I have chosen, or rather have been kind of given a topic for you each month to allow you to go really deep with one process, okay? Then you have your tarot readings, right? So there's a monthly, a new, and a full moon reading every month in your account. All right, the monthly overview gives you kind of like the juice of the month, like what's kind of coming at us and with us from a collective perspective. This does take in account the astrology of what's happening, but these are messages that are being channeled through the cards that just kind of give you that moment of self-reflection and self-evaluation, that this is where the magic lies when we're talking about wellness and a life that you love and joy and abundance and just love that's bubbling up from everywhere, okay? So the tarot is this time to really take that time out and just listen. Just listen. What do they have to offer? What does it bring up? What does it allow you to think of? What does it allow you to solve? So when you can integrate that with the work, life changes in these wonderfully magical, unseen ways, okay? So then, what else do we have? We have your recipes on the site. So they're all gluten and dairy free. They are there as a jumping off point for you to integrate more whole real foods in your life because you have the food reset on Unicorn Wellness, okay? And the reset is more extensive. The reset is a 41-day food reset to crack your personal food code because I know that every body requires a little something different in order to thrive. It's not that what I do is gonna work for everybody. There are different ages and stages and layers to this cake that are not in yours. But the reset allows you to figure out what works for your body. Okay, and it's one step at a time. It is rooted in gut healing, okay, and then allows for the variations of health and wellness to blossom out of that, okay? But you can download that on the site anytime you want to. Then you have the private Facebook groups, right? This is where the magic of Unicorn Wellness really is, okay? Because it's not just a plug and play, like this is my online fitness choice. I'm here, I'm in the groups daily and weekly. You can chat with me in there. We have our community manager, Vanessa, who's also there answering things when I can't get to them. And you have each other. There are Unicorn Wellness members all over the world. They are loving and supportive and open and on the same wellness journey that you are. So you are in a collective tribe that really gets you. It's a super safe, loving space, and you don't have to be a part of the groups, but they are there if you're interested. You're also getting my monthly newsletter. And the monthly newsletter does a little breakdown of the new and the full moon every month. I usually pull a tarot card for the month for you all to focus on. But the big deal about the newsletter are two things. One, I let you know what workouts, you know, we're working on in that 4-week period of time so that you can go, oh, okay, this is where we're at this month. And if one month is going to be a focus on lower body, you can bet that the next month is going to be upper body for overall balance. Remember, you need to trust the macro and micro cycling and 20 years of my experience that I know how to get you to goals in the long run, but that takes time, okay? So in the newsletter, you're getting the, hey, we're gonna be working on this, here's what to look out for, and here's why. You're also getting the essential oil of the month, also given to you all to help you balance the collective energies, the collective workouts, and to have a more integrated, joyful, abundant, stable life. I'm also giving you all a crystal of the month recommendation, as well as between 5 and 7, you know, journaling prompts, questions to work with for the month for your personal evolution. Again, The physical will impact the spiritual will impact the physical. And all of the tools that you need are here in some way, shape, or form. You don't have to do all of them, but they're there if and when you're ready to. Okay? So Unicorn Wellness truly is a wellness home and home base. Everything you need to heal and thrive is here. If you have a body that's got, you know, chronic injuries and issues, this is the place to be. These workouts heal. They do. This is one of the classic hallmarks of people training with me, is they've had these funky things, shoulder bits, injuries, stuff nobody else has been able to either work with or to improve. And you get on the mat, you give me 3 months minimum, and those things are better already, okay? So if there are things in your body that you're really looking to heal and transform, this is the place. Do you need to have an injury, an issue, an autoimmune disorder or issue to be here? No, absolutely not. The basics work for everybody. Movement, fuel, and spiritual ritual. This is the trifecta. So everything you need to emerge as your best, most magical self is here in super practical, efficient, clear ways. So that's why I always say that I teach from the practical to the magical, because there's a spectrum, right? And maybe not all of the pieces that you're gonna totally love or resonate with, but I promise you, three of the pieces you will find and you will just latch onto and go, thank you. That made sense for the first time. You know, we all think that we know how to navigate this physical body, but it didn't come with a handbook. I wrote one, literally. You all can check that out on the site too. But there is a way to work with it rather than against it. And when you learn how to have that conversation and awareness and alignment with yourself, from the bones, muscles, ligaments, tendons, to your soul and spirit and your heart, that is magic unfolding in your life. So welcome to Unicorn Wellness. I hope you make your home here. If you have any questions, just ask. That's what we're here for. So there's a contact button. Literally, if you have any question about anything, just ask us. I love you already. I am sending you all of the best healing and thriving and wellness energy in the universe. And please know that I'm rooting for you, I'm totally on your side, and I am simply here to teach all of the tools that I know to make the day-to-day life easier, more efficient, more like juicy, and well, and magical. So thank you for watching this video, thank you for being here, and I cannot wait to see you on the mat.